See, guys, how much water come up just on the drug stroke? See, drug stroking now. Look at all that water coming up. All that would have been left when people don't do drug strokes. Look at all that. That's why it's important to do drug strokes. Just that much more water just being left in the country. Look at this.
I 18, this is the end result. And these, you see those black spots? Those are burn marks. So those will have to be patched. Otherwise, everything else cleaned up.
What's going on, Steam Team?
Hello.
It's Saturday, and we just finished up at our first location. Now we got to go into this daycare and do some fogging. Then we got to go to our last daycare and do some fogging and carpet cleaning. And then my friend, he asked me, could I come help him do a flood extraction? He said the building is the size of a Walmart. So that may be a no-go for me. Because I know I'm going to take her home first. And then it's in Newton.
Well, ain't Newton close by the house?
Newton is. Covington, Georgia is Newton County. That's close. But Newton.
It's LaGrange.
Yeah, it's on down past. I think it's past LaGrange. So I may have to pass on that one. I kind of gave him the notion of that yesterday when he called me. Because he got a guy going out there at 10 o'clock in the morning. And he told him, however long you have to stay. And you know, they pay $75 an hour. So my buddy stayed for 10 to 10. That's a nice little come up for him.
Yeah, he went out this morning, he went out tomorrow.
No, you know, he called me last night.
Oh, okay, so then
he started this morning at 10. But all right, guys, we're about to put up at this daycare. We're going to go ahead and spray, get the fogging going. All right, guys, we are here. I know y'all remember this spot. So we're going to go ahead and do this right quick. Should take us no more than an hour. Then head to the next one. It's on in Decatur. That carpet may be dirty though, cause we ain't did that one in about 2 months, 2-3 months. Well, she was closed though, so. All right, guys, in a minute. All right, guys, we are here at this last location for the day. This the same other daycare we be doing over there on Martin Luther King. But we are done for today. Just finished up. All right, y'all be blessed.